Good morning. This is day eight of a emergency operations center running the city of Kamloops, and I'm pleased to be joined today by my friend and colleague, Kukpi Rosanne Casimir, who is the chief of the Tk'emlúps to Secwépemc. And we wanted to give you a joint message that social distancing applies on both sides of the river. This virus doesn't know any boundary, and we want to jointly tell the citizens within our respective jurisdictions that you must use social distancing, don't congregate, only go out for essential items, and if you can, stay home. We have a number of different initiatives that we are working on, and we want to take a moment to explain those to you. We both have EOCs in operation, and those EOCs are talking to each other. The RCMP in the Kamloops Detachment are helping the Kamloops Rural Detachment, and that, of course, impacts the Tk'emlúps to Secwépemc, as well as the Skeetchison and Whispering Pines Indian Bands. And those mutual aids agreements will be in place as long as they need to be. Of course, we have agreements for other services. Our fire service, our sanitary sewer service, our transit service is still running. And we jointly want to tell businesses that are operating on both sides of the river that the rules apply wherever you are. And if you're a restaurant, it should be takeout only. The kinds of things that the provincial health officer is saying, that IHA is saying, that the First Nation Health Authority is saying are consistent, and they apply to everyone. Kukpi, you had some other things that you wanted to talk about in terms of the organization on the Kamloops Indian Band and the Kamloops Reserve.
Excellent. Thank you for that. So yes, just like the mayor said, we want everyone to know that we're working together, and we need all of our collective public sectors to be serious about the importance of social distancing, which means staying the 6 feet apart, and you know, the continuity of hand washing. And we also want our people to know that during these difficult times, we encourage all the public to stay calm, to be careful, and to take each day in a safe way to encourage that they're following Dr. Henry's advice. We also want to reiterate the importance that our youth are following that same recommendations as well, because we know that youth, you know, think they're invincible and that it's not going to affect them the same way. So it's really important that they have that clear understanding that this could potentially harm themselves or those that they love. And it is only that together that we can all flatten that curve.
Rosanne, I understand that there's been a declaration of a state of local emergency. Did you want to describe that?
Sure. Just that leadership throughout Wemekulu have been teleconferencing with one another to look at ways that where the communities could come together to undertake and discuss proactive measures that we could ensure that we're facing the pandemic, COVID-19, together.
So Kukpi and her council and myself and our council have a message for people on both sides of the river. Please adhere to social distancing, no congregating, only essential trips. Stay safe, and we're going to try to manage this the best that we can. Thank you.
Thank you. And we want everyone to be safe, stay healthy, and of course, stay connected.
Thank you.
Thank you.